You say I make you nervous, a tragedy, I'm a beautiful disaster. You say I make you nervous, a tragedy, I'm a beautiful disaster. A reckoning, you wonder how I got this way. You think I'm someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change, never change. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends.
Today is the collaboration with Friend Picture Gala, and today is X's and O's, bro. Yep, X's and O's. I'm trying to get this mic set. Should've done it. But anyway, I'm gonna get off prep and prime and be right back. Let's see what we do. If you're curious,
stay tuned.
Okay, I'm prepped and I'm primed. I'm going to use this one. I'm going to go out of the box. I am going to use the red, the black, and one of these shimmer colors for the top. It's probably going to be like that one. So let's set it down very easily. That might not even be a black. That might be a dark brown. I'm not really sure because I can't really see it. That's X's and O's. We're going to use this brush, and it looks like it's got, it's like hops in it, darling. If I can use this brush. Alright, I'm about to go. I'm gonna do this. I think it might be a dark brown. We'll find out here in a minute. I can't really tell. I know it's gonna have fallout. I thought I had a heart stencil, and me don't. Oh, it's kind of blue up there, don't it? I'm just gonna use gold eyeliner anyway. Really? 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 That would be a mess, wouldn't it? It would be a mess, but I still need to go underneath it. Even though I will be. Using not gold, but silver. Oh, that's neat. No, Drake is going to get the other side like that. That's the next question. Are close to it. That one's hotter than the other. It looks that way. I shouldn't have messed with it. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. I feel like I got that black on me there. I don't know. Alright, let's clean this brush real good. Let's go in with this red. You know, whatever color it's supposed to be. Uh-huh. And blend them together. Do this check on. My daddy used to call this war paint. That's living on the war paint. And then his sister calls Jezebel. I'm like, okay. Can't win or lose with y'all two at all. Nice brush. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, this color. Well, maybe I should use that pinky looking color. I don't know if it's going to come out or not. This is not coming out on my skin. Can't really tell. Oh, okay. I just mixed two colors. Oh well. Since I mixed those two colors, I'm gonna mix it over here too. Get her mixed! Get her done! That looks weird, doesn't it? Okay. Just because it looks weird doesn't mean it ain't gonna turn out, right? Right. Alright, now, let's see if we can find that ladder I'm looking for. Everything would fall. Okay, the liners that I'm looking for is not blue. This one. A pink one. And do I have a red one? This is the next question. I may not have a red. I got the gold, yellow. I don't know why you're down there. Or you either. For that matter. I don't know if I got in the white. don't think I got the red one. I really don't think I did. I didn't. I didn't get the red one. So, I just do pink and silver. Yeah. That's the only thing I know to do. Alright, now. Let's do the silver. In the eyes. But you're not going to be able to see that anyway once I put on my. That part anyway, once I put my. Lashes on. Come on, crazy. Well, them things is sparkly. Really tell it, ain't you? Come here, buddy. It's actually pretty hard to draw on your face. It's totally different from your. Now, because you're actually having to look into a friggin' mirror. Instead, the other. Alright, I'm gonna finish this hard up, and then I'm gonna go off and get my lashes, lips, in that pretty wig. What it's gonna be, I don't know. Some sparkle in this. Okay. I'm gonna leave these two out. We're probably gonna use them for lips as well. Trying to think. I need to put that little darker down there. It's supposed to be an X and an O. I really couldn't tell what it was. Okay. Now, not too shabby so far.
So far.
Alright. I will be back with the final look. Hold on. Alright, guys. This is your final look. It took me forever to figure out what wig I actually wanted. I tried to do the heart. Alright, y'all. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hit the like and subscribe button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. You never know what you're going to get. You could get something like this. But in the next video, I will see you there. Oh, and don't forget, when I do makeup, screenshots at the end. My favorite part.
You say I make you nervous, a tragedy. I'm a beautiful disaster, a reckoning. You wonder how I got this way. You think I'm someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change.